Let's now very quickly move on to the next step, where I would like to consume this artifact and move it into Azure website. So first I have to go to Azure portal and create a web application. An app service is supposed to be created. So I believe I have already created the app services. Let me switch my account. I have some app services already created and I would just want to use them. I'm showing you with Azure App Service, but yes, you can publish to a virtual machine. You can publish to AWS. You can publish to Google. You can even publish to an on-premise machine. You can publish anywhere you like, actually. That machine should be accessible from your Azure DevOps. That's the only condition. But yes, to begin with, I would like to publish my content in this app service. How to do that? For this, go to now a release pipeline. We have completed a build. Now we have to do a release. New pipeline. What type of project you want to choose? Yes, we want to publish to an Azure app service. It can be a Java project also. It can be a Node.js also. It can be Kubernetes cluster. It can be a virtual machine to which you can post your application. It can be an Azure function. So many options are there. And the list is not enough. You can always add more from the gallery. But for us, it is simple. Azure app service. And you can see here, there is one job created and one task. So this is one stage. But where is this pipeline going to get input from? Artifact. Add the artifact. Which artifact? Remember, we have used already the build pipeline. So output from the build pipeline. Hello world app build pipeline will produce some output. The latest version from there should be picked up. And that's the artifact. So one job. Here you have to now provide Azure subscription. That's the challenge. So how do we give Azure subscription? Because it needs to be authenticated. Now for this, we are supposed to create, in another tab I'll open, I should go to the project, project settings, and here we are supposed to set up a service connection. So I'll create a service connection to my Azure connection, Azure subscription. My name I'll give. That's the subscription in which I would like to publish. First, verify where are our resources. All our resources are in this subscription. So same thing I would like to choose. So, selected wrong. I should choose Azure Resource Manager. This is the option we are supposed to choose. Because I'm using the same account for my Azure repo, Azure DevOps and Azure portal, it will automatically do all the things which are required in the background. It will automatically fetch with this particular account all the subscription and display me here. So I have this subscription to be used. Some name I give. Click on save. A new service connection is established. That means DevOps is now supposed to remember your identity for connecting to Azure. Why do we need connectivity with Azure? Because from here we are going to publish our content into Azure App Service. Now I go back to the pipeline, refresh this. Expand, choose Azure subscription. The app service name where we would like to publish. It will automatically populate the existing app services. Okay, web app on Windows, but the app services which are created here are actually created for Linux. These are all Linux machines. So I'll choose Linux, refresh, and we have it here. So I'll choose the DevOps. So small change I'll have to make. Maybe the build also we should do it for Linux, but doesn't really matter in ASP.NET Core. You can always build your project on Windows and publish to Linux. Or you can build on Linux and publish to Windows. ASP.NET Core is platform independent like Java is. And that's it. There is only one task here. We don't need anything more than that. We want to take the artifact and push it into the Azure development server. And you can see artifacts are being pushed, taken from here. So this is a release pipeline. Save this release pipeline. And now we should create a release. After saving the release pipeline, we should create a release. And that is where the content is going to be pushed. Now the release has started. You can see the progress. It's queued up. You can do a refresh and see the latest. Downloading the artifacts. Deploy to Azure App Service. One more minute max and we should find our site published. And here I should go to dev. And this will be the URL. I'll wait for this to be completed. It's a release. What we are seeing actually is referred as release. Succeeded. One stage only we had and succeeded, and you'll find it here. Enter. Welcome to CICD pipeline session updated. Whatever was the latest has come here.